automobiles. Now it's bloody easier. Holding the phone, 15 k's now going around the corner. Anyway, trying to smash out all of it out today. 56 acres. Don't quite know if we'll get there since the dew disappeared fairly quickly after being very heavy this morning, but give it a crack. Certainly one advantage of the big squares over little squares is the speed at which you can actually get the bloody things bailed at. Don't particularly want to leave it unbailed today, as once the temperatures build up, bloody whirly winds tend to turn up in the afternoon and spread your windrows from here to fucking Christ knows where. So if we can get it all done in one go, it's certainly preferable. So anyway, see how we go. Right up, ciao.